secret of flawless makeup is to get the base makeup right. Hey, this is Dimple, and in today's video, I'm going to talk about the Lakme 925 Flawless Matte Complexion Compact in the shade Almond. So let's get to it. So if you're someone who struggles with uneven skin tone, then this will be a game changer. You can use this as an everyday concealer to hide dark spots and freckles. Its dazzling almond shade blends in well. The compact packaging makes it easy for us to carry along. And now, let me show you how to use this for maximum efficacy. All you have to do is gently dab the compact over the face and neck area until the skin looks even toned. The compact comes with a built-in mirror as well. So in case you need a touch-up at any time during the day, go for it. This can be your holy grail product for a smooth matte finish. It is also lightweight on the skin. The Lakme 925 Flawless Matte Complexion Compact is also available in the shade Melon and Apricot. So you can choose the one that suits you the best.
Hi guys, this is Anuka. When it comes to picking the right foundation, bronzer, concealer or any makeup product, your skin tone is the most essential. And how do you figure that out? Well, I'm here to help. Today, I'll help you how to determine your skin's undertone. Let's get started. Undertones are a foolproof way to decide any makeup base. There are three kinds of undertones: cool, warm and neutral. Here's how you can determine yours. Check your veins. If you have greenish veins, then you have a warm undertone. If you have bluish or purple veins, then you have a cool undertone. If your veins match the color of your skin, then chances are that you have a neutral undertone. Another way to determine your undertone is by holding up silver or gold jewelry against your skin. If gold looks better on you, then chances are that you have a warm undertone. If silver looks better on you, then you have a cool undertone. If both look good on you, then you have a neutral undertone. While choosing a foundation for a cool undertone, look for one which looks slightly pink in the bottle. Warm undertones look better with foundation that's a bit yellow. For neutral tones, look for peachy foundations. And there you go, with these insights, you can go live your best makeup life.